Beautiful students, hope you are doing well. Today I'm here to talk about to find a known angle. So I took one question from exercise 10.2, which is on page 242, and my book is Oxford 7th edition, New Syllabus Mathematics, part 1. Question number 5. Given that AOB is a straight line, find the value of unknown angle. This is figure. AOB is a straight line. Three adjacent angles are forming here, AOD, DOC and COB. Do remember, students, adjacent angles always have common vertex, share common side, as well as all angles lie on opposite side of common side. I mean, this is vertex or origin. So this is vertex of this angle as well as that angle. Furthermore, OD is the same side of this angle as well as that angle. Similarly, OC also lie here as well as there. I told you all angles lie on opposite side of common side. I mean, all the angles are formed either in the right side of the straight line or in the left side of the straight line. Additionally, the sum of adjacent angles are always equal to 180 degree. It is formula. So let's apply this formula in here. Sum of adjacent angles is equal to the 180 degree. I mean AOD or DOC and COB is equal to the 180 degree. Students, you can also write either AOD or DOA. Both is same. So measurement angle AOD plus measurement angle DOC plus measurement angle COB is equal to the 180 degree. Measurement angle AOD, you can also say DOA, it depends on you. Measurement angle DOC or COD plus measurement angle COB or BOC. These are equal to 180 degree. Let's put the values. AOD is equal to B degree plus DOC is equal to 42 degree. COB is equal to 73 degree. All of these are equal to 180 degree. Plus 42 plus 73. I have to add these two constant terms because both have a sign of plus. So when I add 42 with 73, I got 115 degree, which is equal to the 180 degree. Okay, now I have to shift this 115 degree from here to there because I need this constant. When I shift 115 from left side to the right side, so the sign of the plus will convert to the sign of negative. It is formula or rule. 180 degree minus 115 degree. So in here, plus minus minus. So when I subtracted 115 from 180, so I left with 75 degree. It means the unknown value of this figure is 65 degree. In simple words, I can say the value of B is equal to the 65 degree. Hopefully students, you like my lecture as well as got my point. Thanks for listening to me.